the 33 of Rick Brown. We go green, six cars, eight laps. Ron Larson in the 12, Rick Brown in the 33, the number 40. Oh, and we have major crash. Looks like a stuck throttle along the back straightaway. That's the number 33 of Rick Brown. The car is stopping in turn number three. The number 22 got a little bobble in front of the field of Richie Larson, and that created a bit of a stack up. Rick Brown getting the worst end of it.